LEX 18 News at Noon starts now.
All this week, we have been helping you by offering ideas for a new year, new you. And we're wrapping up today with some tips to avoid stress.
Author Nan Martin has brought her book, Stressless, Transferring Stress to Success. We'll speak about three mistakes that we need to avoid, correct?
Yes. I mean, mistake number one is overcommitting. We just can't seem to say no these days.
Right.
We commit to everything. I mean, second is not staying present. We just seem to be always worrying about the future and the past.
Mm-hmm.
And the third thing is just the negative self-talk. We're constantly talking down to ourselves, and that's a great way to keep us stressed.
Yeah, I suck.
So we don't have to make one single commitment if we don't want to,
right,
according to Nan here.
That's
this year,
true.
2015.
Yeah.
Now,
go
with the flow.
And you've built like an erase system, I think.
Is that, yeah.
It's an easy way to remember, sort of an acronym, right?
Exactly, exactly. And in the book, I even have a way to print it out so you can put it by your office, right, and remember it. So your race formula is quickly, is just ease and environment, right? Eat right, exercise, create the environment
mm-hmm.
that you want.
Right.
R is rest, rejuvenate yourself.
You need it.
A is be aware of when you are stressed and what is stressing you. S, have a strategy for success.
Okay.
And last is be equipped with the right tools. And there's so many great tools out there to help us.
And you mentioned essential oils in these tools. And when you came
yes.
in, I thought you were yes. I was like,
what do we
is
got?
That?
Like Quaker
perfume
State? What is
wearing?
This?
And it's
that smells
oil.
Great.
Yeah,
can I smell this?
Just have a smell of that, and that will definitely help erase some
really
stress.
I mean, it's got a citrus sort of.
That's citrus fresh.
And it smells like an orange.
And it's known, citrus oils are known to help you concentrate and to relax.
You can get citrus oils at health food stores, I know. Mm-hmm. And it really, mm-hmm. it's something else you can do, steam room or something like
yes,
that.
Yes, you can
really
put that in your bath, and even the pets can enjoy it. And pets, by the way, right, are a great place, a great tool to mm-hmm. release the stress.
Now, and you can find out more about this, and you also get details on how to get Nan's book. If you'd like to get in touch with Nan Martin, you can call her at area code 561-315-6334.
Check out our website, experiencestressfreeliving.com, or experience-essential-oils.com. You can also find her on Facebook. Who's your friend there with you, man?
That is my dog, Desi.
Oh,
and she
Desi.
Just loves the oils, too. And we go out and play the Frisbee and de-stress every day.
Desi, very, very cute. Nan, thanks so much for coming in. Good luck with the book.
Thank you. Have a stress-less day.
All right.
Thank you, guys.
Nan,
I'll
by
try.
The way, is from Florida, and she's visiting.
Yeah.
This is not the best time to be visiting here. It's going to get even colder.